I did my residency training at New York Presbyterian Weill Cornell Medical Center, and I was excited to come back to be a part of this amazing institution again. I loved working with amazing physicians, nurses, staff that were part of my training, and I was looking forward to collaborating and treating patients with them once again. I'm passionate about my work because it's really nice to be part of a women's life, to help them when they need to heal them, not only physically, but help them on emotional levels and connect with them and really be part of their life at that moment or for a few years. It's amazing to treat different conditions. A variety of things that we can do and help. It includes helping women to treat their fibroids, ovarian cysts, polyps, endometriosis. It helps to relieve their pain, bleeding, other symptoms that are really making their life difficult at that time. At New York Presbyterian Weill Cornell Medicine, we are the only center in the tri-state area who is offering laparoscopic radiofrequency ablation procedure for the treatment of the fibroids. Robotic-assisted surgery is an amazing advancement in surgical technology. It offers surgeons better dexterity, visualization, ability to treat more complex surgical conditions. And for the patients, it offers a faster recovery, minimally invasive way to treat their conditions, and less complications. I am committed to deliver the highest quality of care to my patients with the help of amazing staff, nurses who work with me and to help patients to navigate sometimes very complex medical system to achieve their treatment goals.